To worship him, adore him for his goodness, for his mercy. Lord, we worship him. Daddy, we appreciate you. We thank you for all you have done for us. We thank you for what we do. We thank you for what you have begun in our life. Thank you for you are faithful. Thank you for you are excellent. Thank you for you are wonderful. We give you all the praise, all the adoration. We say be that glorified in Jesus' name we pray. Father, we thank you for your goodness. Thank you for the beginning of this month. We are beginning to be looking at building character and capacity. Thank you for the grace you have released upon us. Lord, we pray you have your way in our midst today in the name of Jesus. Lord, as we want to go to interaction session on building character and capacity, we pray, oh Lord, that you will speak to us in the name of Jesus. You give us divine understanding, oh Lord. I will pray, oh Lord, every one of us that are here and people that are related to us, you will give us the grace and the wisdom to excel in our field in the name of Jesus. Everyone also, we have good testimony in our career in the name of Jesus. Thank you for answering our prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Today we will not take much of our time. We want to look and discuss together on building character and capacity. Praise the living Jesus. But quickly, I want us to recap what we discussed, few of the things we discussed so far. I'll be reading Luke 2:41. Luke chapter 2 for verse 41. His parents went to Jerusalem every year at the feast of Passover. And when he was 12 years old, they went up to Jerusalem according to the custom of the feast. And when they had finished the days, as they returned, the boy Jesus, praise the living Jesus, I want to underline at the age of 12 years old, and we have the boy. When you call somebody a boy is somebody that is not matured. Praise the living Jesus. So I want you to follow me. The boy, Jesus. Praise the living Jesus. So every one of us, we have stages in life. There's a stage you are a child. There's a stage you are a boy. There's a stage you become an adult. And there's a stage you become a man. Praise the living Jesus. So the boy Jesus lingered behind in Jerusalem. He stayed behind. Praise the living Jesus. And Joseph and his mother did not know. But they supposed him to have been in the company. They went a day journey and sought him among the relatives and acquaintances. Praise the living Jesus. After they left Jerusalem, Jesus stayed behind. The mother assumed that he was following them. Praise the living Jesus. What was he doing behind? Let's continue. Now it was that after 3 days, they find him in the temple, sitting in the midst of teachers, both listening to them and asking them questions. Praise the living Jesus. Now, after these days, they will be looking for him. Where were you? Were you playing football? No. Was he worshiping him? No. Was he praising him? No. Where was he? He was sitting in the midst of doctor. He was sitting in the midst of professor. He was sitting in the midst of lawyer. He was asking them questions and answering them. Praise the living Jesus. He was in a place where he's building character and capacity. Can you see? Even the King of Kings, when he came on earth, he has to subject himself to the process of building character and building capacity. Because no matter the throne, no matter the opposition that be assigned for you, no matter the anointing you carry, if there is a place that be assigned for you, and you don't have the capacity, you don't have the character to get to the place, that person will miss the praise. If our Lord Jesus Christ have not taken the time to sit down, to ask questions, to develop himself, to lead, to read, to grow himself, he will not be able to fulfill his destiny. Praise the living Jesus. The Bible says he was in the midst of doctors. He was in the midst of professors of those days. He was in the midst of those who have achieved something. He was not in the midst of those who are singing bad songs. He was not in the midst of those who are doing bad things. He was not in the midst of those who are carrying girls. He was not in the midst of those who are doing yahoo yahoo. He was not in the midst of those who are playing football. He was not in the midst of those who know all the name of Arsenal prayer from number one to the end. He was not in the midst of those who are playing kato, those who are playing ludo, those who are playing stick and ladder. Praise the living Jesus. He was in the midst of those who have achieved. He was not praising for. He was not Facebooking. He was not Instagramming. If there's any grammar like that. Why? You are in the midst of those who have achieved. Well, who are you sitting with? Your complete determines your accomplishment. Your connection determines your collection. Who you connect to determines what you connect as a person. Your association determines your accomplishment. Praise the living Jesus. Praise the living Jesus. Now let's move to 52, verse 52. And Jesus increased in wisdom and status and in favor with God and men. There is no way, no matter your qualification in school, I don't care whether you have passed or you have failed, no matter what you have worked against you, no matter how many times you have failed, once you are a person of character and capacity, you have a future. I don't care how many times you have failed. I don't care how many times they have broken your heart. I don't care. But once you have determined to be a person of character and capacity, you have a future. Even those people you think are broken your heart, maybe they will end up becoming your driver. Those people you think have disappointed you, maybe you are the one that will even recommend them in future. Praise the living Jesus. So what am I saying? You must be determined to be a person of character and capacity. Prayer is not a substitute for capacity. It's good to be a person of prayer. Why? Because prayer helps you to grow character. Praise the living Jesus. But you must be a person of character and capacity. One, two things you need to understand. Where you are building your character, it is generalized. But when you are keeping your capacity, you must be specific. You must be character in other aspect. You must be character in the aspect of talking, the way you talk. Somebody said, "What's your thought? It becomes your word. What's your word? It becomes your action. What's your action? It becomes your habit. What's your habit? It becomes your character. What's your character? It becomes your destiny. What's your thought? If you think anyhow, you talk anyhow. If you talk anyhow, you act anyhow. If you act anyhow, you behave anyhow. If you behave anyhow, you end up anyhow. No matter your qualification, if you like, be a shattered account, the person will live a shattered life. Praise the living Jesus. No matter how many dry fasting you go to, if you don't know how to manage the relationship, you talk anyhow to people, you behave anyhow to people, you are not respectable, you are not accountable. That person cannot make it. It's not a cause, it's a fact of life. But if you don't have qualification, you don't have anything, you don't have parents, you don't have who nobody is caring about you, but you are nice, you are kind, you treat people well, you treat people with courtesy, you talk politely, you talk nicely. Though you work as a teacher and your salary is 10,000, there's something about life. Life has a way of rewarding people. One day, life will reward you. Praise the living Jesus. So you must be careful about your character. You step on people and you don't know how to say, "I'm sorry." You must say, "They are the light of the world. Let the light shine before men that they will see your good work and praise your heavenly Father in level." Let people see God in you so that they can recommend you. Praise the living Jesus. So I don't know what you have lost. You have hope. You can tell neighbor, say, "I have hope." So this session, before we go to the aspect of question and answer, I want you to prepare your mind. If there is any aspect, any area you have challenged you on, be free to discuss. Praise the living Jesus. Before I hand over to someone, I want you to understand character, capacity, you need to be character, you need to be generalize it. Pick character on the aspect of your life. Be careful the way you do things, of your response. One of the things that made Jesus to lose his tone. Devil, that made Satan to lose his tone because he lacked character. He has capacity. He was the second in command of God. He has anointing. He was a fire. If devil is singing praise and worship, fire will be coming out. He carried so much anointing, but because of pride, character deficiency, he was chased out of heaven. May you not be chased out of your home in Jesus' name. King Vashti in the Bible, she was a queen. But because they gave her a task, she refused to do it. She was substituted. Many people have been praying, "Oh Lord, give me the right partner. Oh Lord, give me the right partner. Oh Lord, give me the right partner." They have gone for deliverance. They have gone for prayer. The day they met the right partner, unknowing it, they speak anyhow. And that was said, if this one is the last person, I refuse to marry. All the 30-day fasting and prayer, because the way she talked, she has missed it. And there will be only God responsible. I pray, may you not miss it in Jesus' name. Be the person of character. When you have character, you'll be attracted. Some people will get attracted to you. People will go any rent. See, there are some people you come across, you like them. You like the way they do things. You fall in love with them. Be that kind of person. Praise the living Jesus. Be capacity. Capacity. What does you need to be capacity? Discover your inner of strength. In capacity building, you must be specific. You cannot be a good barber, be a good tailor, be a good keyboardist, be a good pastor. That person is a failure. Specialize. What is your area of strength? Some of you, you can talk. That is your area of strength. Pick capacity in other aspects. For all of you, you are like farming. Pick capacity in other aspects. Some of you are engineer, automobile. Maybe you work with somebody in Ladipo. Don't say, no, me, I cannot be current. That is your capacity. Build on it. Some of you, you can cry, talk, and people will be laughing, they will fall down. That is your capacity. You don't need to waste time and be praying and fasting. Build your capacity on it. There was a commander, she is 10 years old. She built that for his parents. She built that 10 years old. She has no qualification, no ND, no HND, no PhD, no PDP. 10 years old. And we have somebody that is 25, that is 30, daddy give me platform or no. If you don't give me, I will not go to church. 35 years old. A two girl, 10 years old, can build house. We have to wake up. Pick capacity. Do not to sell pure water. That is your strength. Be selling. Someone said they have rejected me. It's normal to be rejected. If they reject you today, they will accept you tomorrow. Praise the living Jesus. Where mountain of fire started, and where so many people were praying, what kind of prayer are they praying? Now everybody is praying that by fire. Everywhere, even Muslims are praying it. But what time we all show up bashu. Even Muslims are praying it. This was the prayer they were kicking against. So we are detected, big capacity. Praise the living Jesus. Your area of strength. What is your strength? Discover your area of strength. Number two, it's not enough to discover. Develop it. You are a choir. Develop. Plead yourself that next time, while you carry microphone, the Spirit of God move. So that after your ministration, somebody will be moved. But while as you minister today, the Spirit of God move. I gave you a brand new chip. But if you are talking nonsense, that the Spirit of God is not moving, if you like, you talk from here to tomorrow, and you minister spirit, it's zero. Because you have no big capacity. You are in fact jealous. We saw the next day that you rescue someone, and the person will say, what can I do for you? Take this thing. Develop yourself. Whatever you are doing, develop yourself. The last one, deploy yourself. Deploy. It's me to serve. Many of us, we have so many, and you are keeping it within ourselves. You can sing, and you are still sitting down. You are sitting down. If all those powerful musicians, gospel artists, if they have been sitting down, nobody will know them by now. But they start somewhere. They serve without being paid. Now life is paying them. In life, you either pay now or you play later. Or you play now or you pay later. You have those shoes. Praise the living Jesus. And lastly, but not the least, don't allow anything to stop you. Don't allow anything to stop you. Don't allow any school to stop you. You are bigger than that university. You are bigger than that polytechnic. You are bigger than that course. You are bigger than that career you are pursuing. Even if they say you are smart, there was a man, his name is Peter Daniel. He's why he ended up as one of the richest men in Australia. Where he was in school, his teacher told him, Daniel, you are poor, you are dull, you cannot make it in life. At the end of the day, the guy make it. He wrote the book. He said, Mrs. Philip, you were wrong. I pray your life will be a testimony in Jesus' name. Everyone I've said, you cannot make it. God will make you a surprise to them in Jesus' name. I pray, oh Lord, in your time, your family will have good testimony in Jesus' name. I pray God will use you to redeem the glory of your family in Jesus' name.
For that to happen, two things you need: pick character, pick capacity. They send you message that you have a shame. Don't pocket the shame. If you pocket the shame, you are pocketing your future. Release the shame. You are a fair attendance. And there you are selling fair. You are cheating them. You are not cheating them. You are killing your future. Stop killing your future. Close your eyes. Say, Lord, have mercy on me. In any area I'll be cheating people. As from today, I receive grace to live a normal life.
In Jesus' name, we pray.
Amen.